We out here.
Scenic Odyssey 1. I've slept about 30 minutes, and this is the first set.
A person who thinks all the time has nothing to think about except thoughts. So, he loses touch with reality and lives in a world of illusions. By thoughts, I mean specifically chatter in the skull, perpetual and compulsive repetition of words, of reckoning and calculating. I'm not saying that thinking is bad. Like everything else, it's useful in moderation. A good servant, but a bad master. And all so-called civilized peoples have increasingly become crazy and self-destructive because through excessive thinking they have lost touch with reality. That's to say, we confuse science with the real world. Most of us would have rather money than tangible wealth, and a great occasion is somehow spoiled for us unless photographed, and to read about it the next day in the newspaper is oddly more fun for us than the original. This is a disaster. For as a result of confusing the real world of nature with mere science, we are destroying nature. We are so tied up in our minds that we've lost our senses. Time to wake up. What is reality? Obviously, no one can say, because it isn't words. It isn't material, that's just an idea. Reality is...
Paris is on my mind. 4 hours on the road, give way to control. Go around it 1,000 times. I'm holding on too tight. Let it go and feel the ride. Is it stupid that I'm loving you when I never felt so away? Was it all just a big mistake? Do I wanna let it happen? Do you wanna just walk away? Then you feel like my soul moving. But it's so cold. And it's so
easy. look at us now. Hard as I try, I get halfway up the wall and you pull me down. And when the sky went dark, you think I would have known before we let it get this far. I should have let you go. Now I gotta crawl.
Yeah. ready? To the Odyssey?
To the Odyssey.
To the Odyssey.
Woo! Thank you everyone for helping make this what it is.
Love you, Matt. And Joe. And everyone.